Welcome back to another video. So today what we are doing is very, very simple. But you probably already read the title, I hope you guys did. Or I would be a silly goose. We are playing chimps without or field without moving the corn. Field. Yeah. That's the best I can do. Okay? And I suck at the game, so let's see how we do. Simple enough right now. Killing those red balloons. And no. 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 Okay. By the way, like right here somewhere around the screen, it will show you how much deaths I have. I probably won't put all my deaths in. My editor will probably make a montage out of it. I don't care. Except for suing him. Not joking. And we are using the new Adore skin. Avoidor. Yeah, I know. Pretty sick. I think of it. I should have went onto Adore's temple. Boom. Okay. We're going to win this time. For sure. For sure. For sure. My dirt monkeys are probably better than Voidar. Wink, 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 wink. Everything's alright. You guys did not just see me miss there. 27 million times. Okay, I got a better plan. This is my better plan. You know what? Let's put this dirt monkey right here, actually. That would be better. Okay, we should be good, I think. Okay, that was very close. Imagine I said that, and then I lost. That would not be my best move ever in life. We'll do this, guys. Trust, 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 trust. And nope, I want this guy. Put him on strong. A little micro. Okay. Actually, no, I don't need micro. That guy can stay on strong, actually. By the way, also, when I already said that in the intro. I'm stupid. I'm only going to press him one more time, and then that's it. To make, this easier, I'm pressing him only one more time if I do, a mislead down. Okay, we're set. Yeah, we're absolutely set. My god, that actually scared me. I actually thought we were losing. Okay, last home. Make this worth it. Okay, now I actually got playing on my A game right now. Let's do it. do that, quick shots, and we should do it. Yeah, that's what I thought. Everybody know how to plot turn. We really need Voidor. We really need her. Okay. Okay, we defend those every day, yo. We defend those, yeah. If there's any more yellows, I need very quick shot. There's gonna be yellows here. Well, I'll get this. Okay, that should actually defend, right? Yeah, that should defend. Okay. Voidor. We need Voidor. Also, if you guys don't know, my favorite thing, like, in the world is also, well, first off, making you guys, if you guys watch my video, you guys also subscribe. Subscribing is my first favorite thing in the world. but my second favorite thing is hitting that like button and ringing the bell. Okay, so okay. Let's get to the real part. My third favorite thing is outer space, and what is a void in outer space? It's just so interesting to like know what's beyond our expectations. It's just so amazing. Nope, I'm actually going crazy. Okay, let's get Voidor. There we go. I think I'm going to go for a village hare. But first, we kind of need that camera detection. So get that. That should help a lot. We need Moab defense, though. What's good for Moab defense? I think Durling's not bad. Ain't there a glitch with the Durling? Like, if it's right next to her, like, if it shoots in, like, a, you know, like, the gun is in here, it doesn't, the bullet doesn't, like, despawn or whatever. It, like, infinitely goes. I'm not sure if they fixed that. Anyways, it's too small for these, so it's not gonna work. I'm too big for those, it's not gonna work. Nope, don't want to remove it. So, now we're on the big stages, okay, of defending. This map is way too small for Sticky Ball. For sure. I mean, like, not gonna lie, this thing's pretty good. Like, if I can get, like, four of these guys and go top hat, that would be good. But, I mean, like, stacking these guys, though, that would be really good. I'm not sure yet. But we do need a lot of camera detection, so that's why I'm going to... I where was the spot?
my god.
I'm a master builder. See, because I built this. Get it? Master builder. Also, there is a little master builder here too. If you guys want to see that in my next video, please drop a like. 1k likes. I'm probably not going to get it. Just started this. I'll do it. Let's do a little of that. We're good now. We're good now. Okay. So what's the best option for camos? This isn't any camera related stuff, but I might wanna, you know, sacrifice this ninja and put attack there. Because that's a really good spot for attack. And do that. So we all can see camos. By the way, I don't think I'm going to be able to kill a Moab, so I might have to actually restart this. Got this. But first off, can we do this? No, we can't. I forgot I wasn't allowed to do home, so forgive me, guys. I actually messed up. Okay, I'm actually gonna go home if this doesn't work. No. I messed up completely. I meant to go bottom path. Look at me, nub. Went back, okay? And this time I'm actually going to be playing in a challenge this time. One. 2-100. In cornfield. I'll make sure this is champs for you guys. And we'll go to cornfield. And then... And we're back. So, basically, I'm basically back. 9 more levels, rounds. We're gonna get overdrive on our attack shooter so it can do that Moab shredding. Moab. Whatever. I'm very confusing. No one's gonna watch me. But I do this for people who do. So. That's something to take in mind. By the way, this is my longest video I'm ever going to edit. Well, this is my longest video I've made, not edit. I just have an editor now. Yeah. Because I hate editing. And we are fine, I think, against this Moab. I used to edit. I quit editing. And we are fine. What else damage should we can't get a heli pilot. That's just not even a question. It is good if we do get a village, though. But, also, if, this Moab, if, you know, ceramics get by, I will, use middle path ability. Okay. Okay. Sacrifice that. We don't need that. If I could get... No, I can't place down a Spectre. Okay. Okay. We're fine against that. I don't know, what do we want? I could definitely spam Moa Princess. Honestly, that's not a bad strategy. Spamming Moa Princess and maybe getting a Moab Dom, that's not a bad strat. I leveled up Adore. Increased attack range. That's what I got from it. How much health does this guy get? 500? That sucks. Mob Dom. There we go. You know what? If I do this, can I put down a boomer there? Yes, I can. This is what we'll do. And sell him. Like that. Boom. And then go bottom path because I need that extra damage for sure. Okay, that was actually very scary. More glaives and nothing should get past my bow. Wait, oh no, that's a boomerang. Never mind. Ooh, that was so close. Let's get jungle drums. Ooh, should I get MIB or should I get primary training? No, we're getting that. Yep, I made my decision. It's clear on what I made it. Okay, now we shred. Okay, now Moabs are fine. We can destroy Moabs. Now it's BFBs, Zomigods, especially DDTs we're worrying about. We got this. About 60 is coming up. I'm not gonna buy it yet. Unless we can't defend round 63. Then I'll buy it. I'll just do this to, you know, shred it. That definitely sped it up really fast. Okay, we don't need this guy then. Wait, no, 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 round 63. The only reason is I don't know if more glaives can defend round 63 by itself. Or the overdrive. We should actually be fine on round 63. What am I even saying? What am I even saying? We easily surrendered that. Not even a challenge. Okay, I don't think we defend. Strong. Blue liquefier. Okay, we defend. Reach our last round. Okay. We got this. What? When does Bloom Liquid Fire suck so badly? God. Well, do that then. But there's literally no more space on this. I don't think I can fit anything. I think Ninja is the smallest character in the game, and nope, you cannot fit anybody unless you want the secret spots. I'm probably gonna need to use the secret spots too, by the way. So, yeah. I don't know if I have all the secret spots. I only have 3. I think that's all of them though. But I'm not sure. Icicle Impel, it should be coming up by round like 85 or something. Okay. I don't think we're getting Icicle Impel by round 80. Maybe. Oh my god! Please don't tell me there's another rush of them. Please don't tell me there's another rush of them. This ability is so slow! Okay. We got it up. My finger's literally on this. Okay, we won, we won, we win these. Let's go. We destroy. Okay. Oh, 32. Let's go! We got Icy going, pal. Let's put it on strong. Okay, now we need the tax zone. That's what we need now, the tax zone. I'm not using any abilities because I know I can win this without abilities. And I want to save abilities for round 80, too. Okay. Okie dokie. Yeah, I think we win these without abilities. Okay. Easy with the dubs. Easy dubs. Okay. Come on, BFBs. Just come on. BFBs, you can go faster. BFBs. We don't have all day.
What should
BFBs? We literally don't have all day. Come on, let's go. Video. Let's go. Speed it's up the video. Called. Come okay. on. Thank you very much for your BFBs.
Beating chips mode on cornfield without removing the cornfield. Okay. Oh god. Oh my god. I saved myself. Easy dubs. Okay. Get the tag zone up and running. That's just shredding. Now what else can we get up? Maybe? I don't think we need the Glaive Lord. The Inferno Ring? I think we can sell that. Oh, we should probably get Moab Dom, if we can. I would love to get Moab Dom. Just in case, I'm actually going to do this, and, wrong one. Okay, am I stupid? I thought Moab Glue can hit DDTs. In battles, it does. But you know what Tutti, the YouTuber Tutti and Saber are like, Doubloon should do. They should do like a modded challenge where, okay, hear me out. Super glue, like Moab Domination, Icicle Impel, or anything that's God's DDTs and down, should be a bad should be affected by it, or a boss. That would be insane. This round's crazy. Oh, this ball of light stays on for long, let me tell you. Okie dokie. Hocus pocus. Okay. Boom, boom. We win. I think we actually are going to win, like, round 100 now. I don't think there's anything... Don't tell me I could have put a boomerang here the whole time, and I actually thought it was impossible. It's actually possible. I can't believe myself. Okay. You know what? Let's do this. And let's do that. This is a hard... Wait, no, round 98 is the hard round. I think it's the hardest round in the game or something. I don't know. Well, under round 100. Okay. We are shredding. We just shredded that. ACWs. Okay, we just shred. We just shred, yo. We just shred. We just shred, yo, we just shred. Okay. We got this. You're the lady. We got this. We actually win these. We don't win. Why do I have more glaives though? That's not doing anything, right? Okay. Boom. There we go. Okay. And when we shred... When we shred enough... Right now, we'll use the ability. Got this. Got this. We got this. We actually got this, though. We actually got this one in the bag. Wait, I want to see how much pops did this do. 38k. Okay. GG's. We win. I hope. we not win? We did win. We did win. Hope you guys enjoyed and
hope you guys enjoyed and make sure you subscribe and hit the like button.